Southern Avenue from Memphis.
Being in church and being around Memphis musicians and getting to experience that soul and that feel from different time periods, but it all relates to today.
It's James Alexander's bass. I see that dude out all the time.
This is one of the main reasons I came here, because of the music heritage in this town.
We're so lucky that we get to be submerged in this type of music. I really wish that everybody could come here and experience it.